Yeah, got it. Here we go. Hello and welcome back to Shadow of Mordor with Fortune Karma Zero. This episode, I've been grinding and grinding and grinding, and there's a mission that just pissed me off. So, I finally beat it, you know, blah 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 blah, but I'm going to finish up all these, like, collectibles things, because there are no more. I've got the last Ithildan, the last artifact, the last dagger mission, the last sword mission, and the last bow mission. I'm going to try and do all of this in one episode. Try. And if any one of these three, the bow, the dagger, the knife, gets too hard, I'll just switch to one of the other ones. Let me cool down a little bit. I broke my controller some more. Yeah, I am. I'm gonna cut that out. But, in any case, right here next to the Ithildan, and grab this, run around, try to get the bow, the sword, and then the dagger. Okay? So, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. Go. Joking. No, don't. You're an idiot. You really are an idiot. Thank you. Pick that up. The last Ithildan. What do I get for this? Is it nothing or something? I really hope it's something because I spent a lot of time collecting this crap. Yeah, that's the last of the Ithildan. So, is there anything at the bottom? No. Okay. What's next? The artifact.
Though my power is diminished, it is not wholly spent. We will not abandon Middle-earth and depart into the West until the Betrayer and all his works are undone.
Let's get up, down over here.
He's run off.
Okay. Where's that? I see it. Grab it, please. Thank you. Now, what is this? Lockbox key? Huh.
The orcs are making things mighty difficult.
Now, did I unlock any missions? No. So you don't get a whole lot from doing that, it's just you get Mirian, that's it. Okay, well, that's okay with me. But I'm gonna make this slightly easier, I'm just gonna fast travel here. Okay, so, how good am I doing right now? 4 minutes, that ain't bad. Considering I didn't do a whole lot, that's pretty bad. So, ignore people, grab the mission. This is not enough to simply kill the servants of the Dark Lord, he engulfed them in cleansing flames. Ooh. Yeah, got it. Whoa. Where the hell did you come from? Run! Where's my grog? Okay. Bam! Oh, health shot needed. Where are there more barrels of grog? Where are there more barrels of grog? Stop dying. I see one. Okay. Let me up, damn it. So I can kill you. Whoa, no. No. More fire. Okay. Now I've got the objective, the side objective. Why don't you get closer to the things that I'm exploding? One. What? Okay, one. Elf shot needed. That isn't good. Where's just an elf shot? On the other side of the cart. Go on, follow me in circles! There. See, I swear, I'm not horrible at this game. Yes! Complete! In another 4 minutes. Ah! You have completed the legend of your bow. Azkar has been reforged by the Wraith. And the tail has been inscribed upon its limbs. His arrows. Arvi had me made for the ringsmith and for his loyal service. His arrows truly may they hit their mark. Cool. So it's an even cooler looking bow. Gaia.
Its strength is at the summit.
Yeah, it is. Okay, out of here. Next mission. Oh, it's this way. Sword. I'm not a slave, you idiot. What the hell's going on with the... Get off the wall. Start mission. No stronghold was safe from the onslaught. He charged headlong into Executioner's Watch to cut down the warriors manning the Dark Lord's war machines. Alright. That's a really high-pitched string. Killed 25 orcs. That shouldn't be hard. It might be, considering, you know, I think it should be, though. There's a lot of enemies over here. Enemies. That's a word now, enemies. Execution! Wow, good job, you're swinging at nothing. You're an idiot. Okay. Next random guy. Come here. Whoop. Execution. Okay, what the hell? Okay, stop getting hit, please, Talion. Please. Okay, really do hate berserkers. So, he's gone. He's gone. Okay, you know what? There. He's gone. Execution. Right to the face. Where are you going? Get back here. You aren't allowed to run. Get back here. Come here. Come on. Just take it like a man. In the back. Yeah. There's a lot of action in this episode, isn't there? No complaining. I don't hear any. It'd be weird if I could hear you guys. Oh, that hurts. Cleaved in half. I wish they would actually show like an animation for that, being cleaved in half. And head's gone. And another execution. Some points you can be really pissed off at this game for it being so difficult, but the reason it's so difficult is because it just looks so awesome.
As I lose my voice.
Whoa, not you. You're helpful. Let me over your shield. Just blow up your head. Okay, just blow up your own head. Deal. Done. What? Stick! Stupid thumbstick! When the hell am I? Let me out of here. Thank you. Wow, that's a good wall run, dumbass. It's quiet. Now, what? We've got a killer lurking around. Okay, up. Up. That's where they're at. And off of his head again. Okay. 24 out of 25, I can just go take out the guys now. Come on, go on around. Run, 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 run. Stick? That always looks like it hurts. Nothing over there. Oh, wait. I saw something. Yeah. And of course, I'm going to finish the last guy off with an execution. Yeah! Right there. Where are we at now? 16 minutes? We're doing fine. We're doing mighty fine. Fight for me. You're going to die, by the way. I'll try to help you out real quick. Branded, even though I'm not touching him. Come here. Okay. Now I'm out of here. Give you guys a fighting chance. Even though you're kind of overpowered right now. Okay, dodge the thing. That's just fine. Okay, now, the dagger. The one that'll probably be the most boring. Because it's snicky. Which is what I like, but, you know, you guys don't apparently like it. I think, maybe. But then again, you guys never say anything in the comments. Blah, blah. I'll shut up now. Suspicion and fear among the servants of the Dark Lord was growing. He had become increasingly careful to orchestrate the devastating betrayals that would unravel his enemies. Okay. Zipline! Whee! Kill no one until the ambush is set. How do I set the ambush? I'll just climb right through them. That's fine. What? Oh yeah. Sneaky mission. Not supposed to get caught. I'll be right back. Okay, so... No, wrong button. It won't tell me on that. Let's try using this zip line. Ambush is here. Whoa, don't come running after me, that's dumb. How are you holding on to? No, not that way. Okay. Run. Ah, okay. Across this. One.
Keep your eyes open, says the captain.
There, stop glitching out, you stupid game. Yep, 100% right. Branded your chest. I wonder. I might screw up here. No, I'm not. Oh, there's someone else over there. Did he leave? Oh, he left. I'm gonna try something. Blam! Mine has just gotten caught there. Maybe. One. Okay, now that's 4. I just tried to look around the corner with my own head. That was dumb. I got a good picture on my wall. Woo! Ugh! Really? You choose to just drop instead of, you know, stealth? You're an idiot. Okay. I get roughly back to where I was. Okay, I'm roughly back where I was again. Okay, Talion. Don't notice me, don't notice me, don't notice me, okay. Hold the wall.
He's just following orders from the wall chief.
Mine. Now I'm gonna go back up to the zip line. It's good reason. No. Wrong side, you idiot. Talion, I swear to God. Thank you. Grab him, grab him, grab him, grab him. Got him. Now run. Run around the corner, run around the corner.
Pay attention.
Heading.
I'll chop your arms off if you can think about it.
Just because he's always in the way. Got two more to go. This one. And then this one. You know, I just realized I didn't even calibrate this. Okay, look. Really quick. I'm gonna calibrate it. Okay. And now. Attack! Let's just watch all this happen. This is boring. Fire! Easy enough. Come on. You all good? No, there's one more. Two more. One more. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. That's good. Okay. 28 minutes? That ain't bad. To do all that? And the dagger's been leveled up. Wait a minute. I didn't see the sword level up. Am I missing a mission? I might be missing a mission. I think it's locked, actually. You've completed the legend of your dagger, Arkan, Akern, I think. A charn. Whatever. Has been reforged by the Wraith, and the tail has been inscribed upon the blade. That's a really nice looking frickin' dagger. It's now no longer like a thing of, like, torn up steel that it used to be. Now it's an actual, like, legit dagger. A dagger secret in the night. A dagger secret in the night, terrifying evil doers who must give back with blood, swallows pain, and red becomes black. Okay. But hey, yeah. Sword. Yeah, it hasn't changed. Here. Oh, wait, checking. I have no missions ever again. Oh, this is the end of the. No, kidding.
The steel of sun fulfilled. A power matched and muted, sharp and silver.
Okay. Now, is there things on my map? Yes, there is. Yeah, see, it's locked down here. Why is it locked? Unlock both the combat drain and dispatch abilities to access this sword legend. I don't think I have the I don't have the dispatch. I don't have that yet. I don't think I have a powerful enough human being thing. Let me check real quick. I need 91 more power. So, considering it's 30 minutes in, I'm cutting this part out, you idiot. Okay, well, considering the fact that it's about time to go, I guess I should just say, if you guys like the video, smash the like button. If you want to see, shut up down there, stop killing people. If you guys want to see more videos like this, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Here we go.